So, you want to be a physical therapist? Good. I'm a physical therapist. Wait, what do physical therapists do? What is a physical therapist? Oh, I'm glad you asked. Come on in. This video is for you. Hi, my name is Katrina Shaw, and I'm one of the co-founders of Admissions Highway, a company whose sole purpose is to help you get into physical therapy school. Today, I want to talk to you about what's a physical therapist. We've been asked, people have Googled, what is a physical therapist? What do y'all do? And so today, I want to take a little time to figure out exactly what is this loaded physical therapy term is. So today, we're going to talk about what a physical therapist is and what it is that we do exactly. A quick Google search, or the search of American Physical Therapy Association, also known as APTA, will yield very similar results to what a physical therapist is. I'm going to give you my short abbreviated version of what a physical therapist is. As an umbrella term, catch all, a physical therapist essentially is a movement specialist. We help people move. That's all there is to it. Now you know what a physical therapist is. I'm sorry, what? But what do we do? What do physical therapists do? Good question. Physical therapists, if they graduated within the last 10 years, they have a doctorate degree. If they have not, they may have a master's degree. If they graduated even earlier, they may even still be practicing with a bachelor's degree. But depending on where they are in their journey, physical therapists help people move in several different ways. Because we do hold doctorate degrees now, think about your typical doctor. It's like me asking you, what does a doctor do? What's a doctor? Well, it depends on what kind of doctor you're referring to. And honestly, the same holds true for physical therapy. Depends on what kind of physical therapist you're referring to. Physical therapists practice in varying settings. We practice in hospitals, outpatient facilities, nursing homes, schools, universities, athletic teams, you name it, we're probably there, right? And so when you say exactly what does a physical therapist do, I would tell you, one, it depends on what type of setting they work in. I would also tell you it depends on what their specialties are or what their interests are. Because just because you work in a hospital doesn't necessarily mean all you do is acute care physical therapy. You might work in a hospital and specialize in burns or wound care or trauma. So it just depends on really what the therapist decides to specialize in. I put the link below. On this link, you'll be able to find a list of all the specialties that physical therapists can have, all the practice settings that we can and do practice in. And then you'll be able to bear to see that we're not your checkbox profession. We're not just a physical therapist is X. Really, a physical therapist is who they define themselves to be. You get to pick as a physical therapist what kind of therapist you are, how many specialties you have, what you enjoy doing, who you enjoy doing it with, and that's the beauty in what we do. Physical therapy isn't a checkbox profession. It's not something you can say this is exactly what they do. This is exactly who they are. And so versus one of the things I've heard repeatedly said is that physical therapists have an identity crisis. I think physical therapists just get to define who they are. And that's not an identity crisis at all. That's freedom. And that's what we are. We're a free profession that allow people to practice in settings that they prefer and in environments that they prefer with populations that they choose of their liking. And that they enjoy practicing in so they're not only happy in what they're doing, but they also find purpose in what they're doing. So physical therapy, for me personally, is a very purpose-driven profession. If you want to hear more about what a physical therapist is and what exactly it is that we do, the different types of physical therapists, head on over to our website at admissionshighway.com. Follow us, join a membership, and get on the blog, and then check out what I have to say more about this topic. As always, if anything else I said in this video was helpful to you, that you think will be helpful to somebody else, go ahead. Like, click, subscribe, share our videos. Go over to our website, join our membership, connect with us. Get on our social media. We want to hear from you. We are here to serve you. And I can't wait to get you in.